Well, guys, I'm back. Got to take my dog out for a walk. Got to talk to a couple friends. Actually, here's the code right now. But anyways, I figured it's time to get back to this. And this sleeping giant right here, he's the one causing all the earthquakes. If you see behind me, there's a sliding puzzle. For those of you who haven't seen my Hello Kitty series, I hate sliding puzzles. And what anyone knows, is that this is the game that actually caused my hate for sliding puzzles. But what I'm gonna do, because this is probably gonna take a couple videos, I'm gonna put music behind it, make it look all party, and so I'll see you guys when I'm done. See you there. Well, everyone, I guess it was me. That is the first time I have ever beaten this game on challenging. Was it challenging or difficult? I think it was challenging is what it was called, but I don't know. I used to play this game a lot as a kid because it was the only game that I really could play that was actually at my difficulty level. When it was set to easy or normal, of course. But oh, Mickey. But yeah, so anyways, I don't know, it feels good kind of finally getting that out of the way. So hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Well, actually, I hope you guys enjoyed it more than I did, because although it's awesome to look back and see this, that slide puzzle was a pain, to say the least, but either way, I got through with it, so I'm happy. And thanks everyone for sticking around and for watching these dumb little videos. Just thanks for all your support. Just, yeah. I don't really know what else to say here. And special thanks to the guys at Echidna for Tomb Universal Map Editor. And actually here, I think it's just repeating now. I think so. Yeah, Rob Buchanan. Yeah, it's just repeating. Well, either way, I guess I'll go ahead. I'll see you guys in my next Let's Play. And I hope I get that Virtual Boy Advance, the Game Boy Advance emulator, running up soon so I can do some more Hello Kitty and more Pokemon for you guys. So, thanks again. Hope you enjoyed. And, yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later.